And in third place, it's the 1929 Bianchi S8 belonging to Roy Sales from Jamel, California. One of the more colourful cars on our field today. A very rare motor car, the Bianchi. Eduardo Bianchi started building bicycles, would you believe, in Milan in 1885. At the turn of the century, he produced his first single-cylinder motorized carriage. This is a gorgeous example, fabulous colors, very, very unusual, but sets off the lines beautifully.